Hello there, to continue with our winter seminar series. Or is it a webinar series? Have you ever thought, gee, I wish I had a competitive advantage? I mean, how can I find a competitive advantage? If there's a smaller pool of customers out there, which there are, I don't care what market you're in, there's just a smaller pool of, well, maybe a couple of markets aren't. Molecular diagnostics, I don't know, there could be. But most markets are smaller than they were, say, 2 years ago. And you've got the same number of companies selling, then how can you get a competitive advantage? Well, I got an idea. How about Mondays kicking ass? Here's the problem. People work their butt off during the week. It's Friday. They have a great time. They spend time with family. Sunday night rolls around and the dread occurs. Oh my God, it's Monday tomorrow. I have to go to work. I have to call that guy. I don't want to call. My boss is on my ass because my quota's down. I'm not doing that well. Huh. What do I do? How about turning it around? How about making Mondays the best day of your week? Why? Because your competitors are not there. Your competitors are grumpy and drinking coffee and getting ready for the week. So that Monday is a wasted day for most people. I think you agree. And people dread it. So their energy's not up. They're not positively affected. They have that stupid Monday morning meeting with the sales manager. Oh God, I hated those. I never gave them when I was a sales manager. And wow, suddenly Monday is your favorite day. You're looking forward to it. Friday rolls around, you go, oh my God, I can't wait till Monday. It's a change in attitude. I can't wait till Monday. When Friday rolls around, it's a great day because it's that much closer to Monday. Monday is the day that you will do more than any competitor in your marketplace, any of them. By the time Tuesday rolls around, they won't know what hit them. I know that sounds funny, but it takes time. They're going to wonder if your company added more salespeople, something happened to the marketplace, if you introduced a new product. It's like seeing someone and saying, what's different about your face? Is it your beard? Is it your mustache? Is it the hair? No, it's probably the outlook, the attitude. So make Monday your favorite day. And that's an automatic, I don't care what business you're in, competitive advantage. It's Charlie Destries. Use it. See ya.